4:04 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Amish, or 16 miles southwest of Iowa City, moving east at 30 miles an hour. Expected hazards include quarter-size hail. Damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Iowa City, Coralville, Kelowna, Wilmot, University Heights, Riverside, Hills, Oakdale, Newport, Iowa City Municipal Airport, Freetown, Windham, Johnson County Fairgrounds, Hills Access, Cosgrove, Amish, Holbrook, West Overlook, University of Iowa, and Sharon Center. Take cover now. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio. In the Quad Cities has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Cedar County, northern Johnson County, southwestern Jones County, southern Lynn County until 6 p.m. At 5:09 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Shoeyville, or 7 miles south of Cedar Rapids, moving east at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards include quarter-size hail. Damage to vehicles is expected. Mechanicsville, Mount Vernon, Lisbon, Fairfax, Solon, Ely, Swisher, Shoeyville, Bertram, Martell, Morley, Lake McBride State Park, Coos Falls, Sutliff, Palisades Kepler State Park, Cedar Rapids Municipal Airport, Twin View Heights, and Sandy Beach Campground. Take cover now. Thunderstorm warning for southern Benton County, central Linn County, until 6 p.m. At 5:17 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Atkins, or 9 miles west of Cedar Rapids, moving east at 40 miles an hour. A second severe thunderstorm was located south of Keystone. Expected hazards include quarter-size hail. Damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Cedar Rapids, Marion, Hiawatha, Robbins, Belle Plaine, Fairfax, Atkins, Central City, Springville, Palo, Shellsburg, Newhall, Blairstown, Van Horn, Albanette, Keystone, Norway, Prairie Berg, Luzerne, and Toddville. Take cover now. The current time is